Welcome to the YouTube Shorts, guys. In this series, we are going to see, this is the table. Basically, we are going to convert this particular table into the image, right? Just click on this option, copy as a picture. Range got selected automatically. You will get this particular pop-up, and then now need to click on the OK button. Okay, now click on the image section and click on the paste button. Okay, you can see table has been converted into the image. You can send this particular image across your boss over an email or maybe over on a PowerPoint. Okay, hope you found this useful. Please subscribe my channel.